for a little inspiration. Got my samples cut here. Now what I do is render them and then I put them into the MPC. This is what I got for the drums so far. You know what I mean? It's just like a little skeleton loop. And then, you know what I mean? Just to lay my sample over, fuck around and shit.